In my childhood, I didn't hear any wording like halal sector, but because what we know and what we see is that all the thing you eat, you see in the market, in the supermarkets in Turkey, halal. But this concept came to Turkey from the Western countries, because the minorities, Muslim minorities living abroad, living in non-Islamic countries, they were more sensitive than the countries where Islam is the majority, the religion of majorities. So, but alhamdulillah, Turkey is gaining momentum in halal concept, especially we had World Halal Summit where we had the chance to introduce this very meaningful event with Otoban Istanbul, and it was a co-organization of the Islamic Cooperation Organization, and the importance of halal is now gaining importance in Turkish markets and the hotels, especially in tourism sector, because Turkey is one of the most visited countries in the Middle East. The five-star hotels and restaurants and other service providers, especially in health tourism, Turkey is also becoming a hub, as well as business, especially in Istanbul.